Hello folks, we are at the 68,000 mile range update. Right now it is 70 degrees Fahrenheit outside, nice and cool or comfortable, and we charge to a max of 262 rated miles. If we go down here, we can see the car thinks its pack capacity is 76.1 kilowatt hours, and that the car also thinks it charged to 76.5 kilowatt hours. Remember folks, this is supposed to be a 90 kilowatt hour battery pack. Total lifetime discharge 30.561 megawatts. Total lifetime charge 32.981 megawatts. It's a lot of power. We go down and see what the balance of the pack is. We're at 8 millivolts, which is pretty good overall. But if you see over here, this group of cells, which is in one or two of the sheets of cells there, is at a higher voltage than the rest of the pack. This same group of sheets of cells, however you want to classify them, was also the lowest group of cells when I got here and the battery was dead. That's leading me to believe that there's a possibility that these cells have degraded quicker than the rest of the pack, which would explain, number one, capacity loss, or maybe not even degraded quicker, but it could have lost a few cells out of those sheets. So a lower capacity would mean they would charge quicker, which would indicate why they're higher. And it would also mean they would drain quicker, which would indicate why they would be lower on the dead pack. Switch over to temps. Right now, the pack is at about 106.2 degrees Fahrenheit. We're at about 115 of a high during peak charging rates.